get the clue. If I can, I'll be next.
She'll never know. I visit the docks on the way home.
I'd wager that hound is more attentive than his master's.
They call that work? Keep that friggin' dog quiet and wake me when shift's done, will you?
How can you sleep in a place like this? And the general's here too, grinding his teeth and his frigging leg.
Watch and learn.
Watch and learn. So hungry.
This factory's a metal coffin. Should have been buried.
Garrett.
Aaron. Am I sick?
Before last bell.
Look at this. A highborn in with the lowlifes. I wonder what he's got.
Not out here, sloop for brains.
We carted him gentle as we could. You are...
Something feels wrong.
Mm-hmm.
mannequins. I came here looking for a body, but not this kind. This wouldn't pass for respect in a slaughterhouse. Poor old Cornelius must already be on the line. The best way to follow Cornelius is to put my life on the line.
Done this before, then. Must go green on the first day. On the second, they don't come back.
Used to dump bodies over the city wall. Until the stinking disease was worse than the gloom itself. 100 crows to every man there.
Oh, yeah. We were told to torch him at the sides of the street in the quarter. But after the candlemaker's place went up, too. Had to make it a crime. Poor old Glowmore.
You two would be rich men if you were paid to friggin' talk. Less chatter, eh?
You can smell the river from here.
Still in them? The bodies.
I wonder if a building can be condemned twice. I watch making a good case for it here.
Yeah, just like shooting deer back in the estate.
Father always said I'd have a job.
Time to get off. I prefer being a moving target.
Eddie Dobbs, hunter extraordinaire. Should have been born a sir, not a servant.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
Perfect shot. That's me.
I might have seen...
Stop!
What they
dead, you dead bastard. General will be pleased with all the cleaning up we've been doing.
Cleaning up. Right you are, sir.
But reporting the cause of death can help us to assess the spread of the sickness.
Give me a locked door, I'll show you an open one. I haven't seen this mechanism before, though. Must be a key to fit. Baron's high callers. He might have something useful.
Off from a second floor window, I would guess.
Or jumped, of course.
For a dead man, Cornelius is proving hard to catch. But I'll have to if I'm to palm that ring.
Oh, hey, one at a time. No pushing. Flames ain't going anywhere without you.
End up a rat show if I'm not careful.
No matter if you're rich or ragged, beggared.
Or...
I don't care if your mother's got the fucking clone. She's not coming to live with us.
What did this body have on it?
Nothing.
Nothing?
No, I was just gonna get another body when you came in and took over.
You know, I don't ask for much. Respect. A stiff drink. Cold. And for my men to do what they're fucking told. Put his body in the furnace and check it for coin. No point in wasting a bolt.
Robbing the dead of their valuables and their dignity. A thief-taker general exceeds his own reputation. Time to steal that ring back.
That was 3 days. Pay up.
The bet was that the general beat someone, not up and murders them. Double or nothing. It's not me.
That's a strong box? Another of the Baron's improvements, perhaps. It'll crack like any other. Nobles never miss an opportunity to admire them. Best friend. But it's not over until I get out of here.
Swear I heard the general yelling.
If he was, then we're better off out here.
You owe me, Peter. Hungry as a...
It's getting late. I'd sneak out here to hunt the big rats when I was younger. It was abandoned back then.
Since the Baron moved all industry across the river to Cinderfall, it's his dream. Automation. Or metal in misery, you'd hear them say down the towers. Oh, before we needed a crime to mouth off about the Baron.
Sounds like the General's men finally found the switch.
To all a good night. Can't say I missed this place. This is the chest where I keep all my supplies. I should ready myself before I leave.